Seattle.
It's only gonna bring you down tonight.